Oh dear, you look positively drenched. Please come in, sit by the fire behind me, and I'll get you a towel to dry you off. And I'll get some pottage on later. Please come in, follow me. It's a very warm, soft towel. I created myself out of alpaca wool. I do have a few alpacas at the back. They're first very soft and should help to dry you up. Your hair is positively soaked. You can't have that. What were you doing now? In the storm anyway. Oh. Such an adventure. I have been on a few myself. I was so glad you came along my hut. Yes, I am not surprised you didn't find anyone out this deep into the woods. What am I doing here? Don't worry, I can quite take care of myself. It's better this way anyway. You know how the townsfolk can be sometimes. When you're a little different. Have you toasty and dry. Before you know it. You really are quite soaked. It might take a long time to dry you up enough. Do you have a place to stay tonight? I was just making sure. You're welcome to take board here. I do have a place upstairs you could sleep for the night until the weather clears up, if you like. Okay, it's totally fine. I quite enjoy the company anyway. I haven't had anyone visit in quite a while. Keep this towel wrapped around you, nice and snug like that. Might be feeling warmer and warmer with each second, especially by the fire. I'm going to go put some vegetables and stock and pottage ready so that you'll have something warm to fill your belly with. I do have some wine. Would you like some? I also have mead and some ale. I can get some wine for you. It's not mulled wine, but it should do to warm you up a little until I get the pottage ready. I'll be right back. I did get you some wine. How much would you like me to pour? Okay. I've forgotten what to do. I think so too. Here you go. What do you think? I fermented it myself. It's a little strong to those unaccustomed ears. But it's still quite tasty. You may find. I like to add some lavender to it. That's probably the floral notes you're tasting. I'll go get the pottage on. Won't be too long. Celery too. You like rosemary? Excellent. I'll be sure to add some rosemary in there for you. Nothing like a good little pottage to warm you up. I do have a pie that I just baked, so you can help yourself to it, but it's already gone cold. How does that sound? Okay. There. Just a coarse chop means it will cook a little faster. I'm quite a fast chopper. I've been doing a lot of practice. But I'll just pop the pot on the fire. If you'd like to make your way to the dinner table, you can have a slice of pie while you wait. There's my pie down there. It's got blackberries, mulberries, and blueberries. I even found a few wild strawberries to add to it as well. I hope you're not allergic to any of the berries. That's good. How do you find the flavor? Oh, I just always get nervous. Try my food. I haven't had many taste testers, as you can imagine, being here all alone out in the woods. What's that? Why am I being so nice to you? Well, why not? You haven't done anything wrong to me, so I don't see why one can't help a good Samaritan. Especially since I've had people not treat me so kindly, so I suppose I much prefer to help others, as I wish people had helped me. I actually found this hut abandoned in the woods, and decided to make it my own. It took me a few months to piece it back together. It was in ruins, you see. Oh, you're quite a quick eater. I'll go check on that pottage, shall I? Excuse me. What were you seeking? Is good. Everything is already tender. storm seems to be drifting away. Perhaps. Hopefully it's gone by the morrow, so you can be on your merry way. And just be careful. It's still quite hot, alright? I'll just serve you some pottage. Was the room that you saw as you walked in? I heard that's where I study and collect herbs and tinker with healing salves and such. I wanted to become a healer. Nothing nefarious at all. How's the pottage? You know, it just came to a boil. I have a very hot fire. It tends to boil quite quickly here. That's good. What's that? The wine has started to get to your head. Oh no. Well, perhaps it is time for you to retire. Now that your belly is full of grub. And you're warmed up and dry. Follow me. Just as the front doorway.